And I got my phone here. And it is 1:01. So I'm going to start with the mint one. Oh, and I got a wet rag too. So make sure you all go check out their channels. Their links will be in the description bar below. Ew. I'm glad I gotta take a shower after this video over with. That is the first layer. So I'm gonna speed this up and I'll come back to you in the 20th layer. So this is layer one. I will be back. I got this video idea from Slim Julie Now Logical, which was, I'm Snapchatting in the middle of this and watching her new video about her galaxy nails. So I'm only on the third layer and I'm waiting for this part to dry and it's taking longer than I thought. So if you're talking to me on Snapchat right now, that is what I'm doing. And I just snapped the third layer. So and now I'm about to watch Simply Now Logical's videos. Are you a homosexual? So I'm gonna watch this video and finish this part right here and I'll be back in 20 layers to see what it looks like. Update time. 10 layers. I had to take out my nose ring. Well, my lip ring's still there. I'm starting to feel like a dragon's snake something reptile. And I'm still using the blow dryer. I notice if you do it a little bit when it's wet, it works better. I'm gonna try to finish this. I don't know if I can. But I hope I can. I just wanted to update y'all. I will update y'all on 20. Okay, y'all. Here is 30 layers of, what is it? Mud mask. Face mud mask. But please go check out their channels. And I will be back in another 10 layers. This is going to take all night. Okay. This is 50. I stopped letting them dry in between because it was just coming off. So, I am going to dry it off a little bit. I dried in between 10s. So, yeah. So, I'm going to dry this and then do another 10. See, it's coming off. Looks like poop. And here is 70. I really can't feel my cheeks anymore. It's so heavy. I should have rethought about this. I hope the other girls are having better luck. I really don't want it to cover my... There we go. Kids, if you do this at home, make sure your parents are around. And don't get it on your lips or your eyes or just everywhere. So, I'm gonna blow dry and then do another 10. Oh my god, y'all. 90 coats. Excuse me. 90 coats. Now for these last 10, I'm going to speed it up. So this is what 100 make of, or 100 mud masks look like. It feels like a rock. This is a rock. It feels like a digger. So please go subscribe to the channel. And I will talk to y'all later. Have a nice day. Bye, YouTubers. Subscribe.